new WWE Universe, we would like to invite you to enter online now at WWE.com/Universal Suite for a chance to win a trip with Enzo and Cass to Universal Orlando Resort and experience their newest water theme park, Universal's Volcano Bay. So, General Manager Kurt Angle wasting a little time putting Raw's new acquisition, The Miz, in action tonight.
I like this. Kurt Angle said, look, as long as I'm around, we settle our differences in the ring.
I like everything about this. A major acquisition, a Hollywood A-lister, the It Couple, Miz and Maryse on Monday night where they belong.
This is Rome. From Montreal, Quebec, Canada, weighing 212 pounds, Sammy Zayn!
Many people call him neurotic.
I call him the dirt devil because I've never seen anything suck up as much as Sami Zayn.
Well, Sami Zayn was very upset earlier tonight when he heard rumors that perhaps he may be heading to SmackDown Live. He was interrupted by Miz Byron. Now we have this matchup tonight.
Well, we know Sami can be an overthinker. We know Sami Zayn is very passionate about his career, but think about the opportunity now. I mean, this could completely derail any momentum that the Miz has here. His first night back on Raw.
Sami Zayn is selfish. When you have an A-lister, they get to jump the line. You ever been to one of those clubs, Byron?
Not
you
really.
Stand there waiting behind the velvet rope, and the limo pulls up. Miz and Maryse come out. They walk right in and get the VIP treatment because they...